I feel most successful when I see young adults moving out into the world and taking some of the values they've learned here, becoming involved citizens. If we can take that sense of being able to build community out into the larger world, that then we've accomplished what we want to try to do.
1, 2, 3.
Ready on the hill!
That there is a sense of tradition, a sense of place, that you know people recognize that there is a particular spirit about a camp, and particularly about Camp Fuller, has made us be successful for 125 years.
Okay, let's go, 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 go.
It's about developing leaders within, not you know, within the camp community, and then people that take that leadership skill out into the larger world. For 125 years, those things that we've tried to do have been successful, or we wouldn't have survived for 125 years.